One of my subscribers recorded a time lapse of a SpaceX rocket launch. I guess hydrogen powertrains are a thing now. A few days ago, China showed off their first hydrogen powertrain that can reach speeds of over 100 miles per hour.